I don't even know why you girls bother at this point. Give it up. It's me. I win. You lose. Oh, shit. Hello and welcome back to Tea Time with me, Tyler G. So today, we are doing the finale of Females in Hip Hop. I'm trying to contain myself. We are going to be reacting and reviewing to the one and only, the queen of the everything, the queen of hip hop, the queen of rap, the queen of lyricism, Miss Onika Tanya Mirage Petty. Picture this. New York City. 5th of July, 2007. A queen appeared. Happy birthday, playtime is over. So yeah. 13 years ago today, Nicki released Playtime Is Over and Bitch. Which bitch you know made a million a mixtape? That was just a keepsake. Hello, she's been here and she's... And yeah, before that starts, right, I know that lyric won't even off Playtime Is Over, but... It felt like it was fitting, okay? Anyway, so before I continue, anyway, I keep saying, so it really does me head in, I'm sorry. Anyway, we're gonna continue. But before I do, right, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Share the love, spread the positivity, positive fucking vibes. Yeah, so yeah, click that notification bell. Ba-ding, ding, 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 ding. I'm so sorry, I'm so tired, so I'm just like, work started again. It's not an excuse, though. We're about to celebrate. So starting with the real reason why all these new girls can be here. Listen, yeah, I'm aware there was people before Nicki Minaj. I know that. But Nicki Minaj, Nicki fucking Minaj, Onika, she took that shit, next level, raised that bar, and it is what it is, Yes, this is my third reaction to The Queen on my channel, but you know what, I'm doing a series, Females in Hip Hop, what the fuck, I have to, so we're gonna start with the title track, Playtime Is Over.
Big Mike, this is the best. The game should go by the name of Nicki Minaj.
Bullet boys want mine. Bullet boys say they love me long time. Yes, I'm the girl that they heard of. I commit murder. I got it. Don't need a burner. Please, oh yes, I'm the queen. Little white tee, plus some tight jeans. I make it hard for these chicks to breathe. Wrist one tease, I freeze up my sleeve. We getting money like
speaking my name, I'm the one. I'm the one you heard me.
That. She's been writing since day one. You're fucking alright. You know what I've noticed? It's like, become some sort of fucking stupid, pathetic little trend to hate on Nicki Minaj. Are you okay? Because whether you like her music or not, you need to respect what she has done. okay? Like, but anyway, this bitch, she can out-rap any male or female. It is what it is. You know how many bad tunes Nicki Minaj has got?
None.
Exactly. She's got...
None.
Exactly. I just needed to. I fucking needed to. Just to shut you bitches up. I was on the plane with Dwayne. I got a hell man. The baddest in the game. Excuse me, honey, but nobody's in my lane.
When you was in New York, you was
fucking with Bates. What I was fuck? Catching a Frankie. These bitches so cranky. Give them a hanky, mama, mama, I'm cold. Give me a blanket.
Okay, whoa, whoa, holiday. Wait, hold on, hold on, holiday. You can't give it to him dry like that. You gotta get that shit.
Like, hello. I just can't. She just gives it, man. Gives it, man. Let's go. I'm just gonna keep coming back.
Come on. Give me my hanky, my mommy, I'm cold. Give me my blankie. Fly to the cake, I get higher than my puddle. Keep the snow white, I can buy a better bundle. Wrap the cookies up, will they crumble? Don't be acting like the carnival, don't fumble. Oh, cause I'm a stealer, fresh out the dealer. All the dope boys gon' feel her. Blow so sick, I need a healer. Fuck is my Mac concealer. I be out in Queens, on my back on 4 feet.
You just cannot tell me that some of these girls aren't gimmicks of this woman. Imitation is the highest form of flattery. And you know what? She set the blueprint, and that's just how it is. Yes, there was other women that was amazing, but this woman, this woman.
That's why I get more head than a pigtail.
Put some range and get in the munchies. I think I have a rat bitch for my entree. Let me sign your books.
I'm the only thing hopping like a kangaroo. I mean the only thing popping like a can of poop.
Listen, you should buy a 16 cause I ride a good.
That ain't no way, woof woof, cause I ride a good. And bitches can't funny.
Miss Minaj, Mrs. Minaj Petty, sorry. Mrs. Petty, Mrs. Minaj Petty. Oh, I love this bitch, mate. We're gonna move on. So, obviously, Itty Bitty Piggy. Not on Playtime is Over, but it's just iconic. We're gonna move on from Playtime is Over. I just wanted to do the title track because that alone, that quick little boop boop. So we're gonna move on to one of her songs off her debut album, Pink Friday, which, bitch, she broke records with this. Her debut album broke records and she's still breaking records. Thank you. Anyway, we're gonna move on, like I said, to my favorite, featuring Eminem, Roman's Revenge. Just. Fucking sorry, but I have to keep talking. I just had to put on a fucking crown because it's the queen. And you know what I mean?
See me in that new thing, bums is gagging. I'm starting to feel like a dungeon dragon. Rah, rah, like a dungeon dragon. I'm starting to feel like a dungeon dragon. Look at my show footage, how these girls be spazzing. So fuck, I look like getting back to a has-been. Yeah, I said it, has-been.
Hang it up, flat screen.
Plasma, hey, Nicky, plasma. I got the pump, it ain't got medicine. I got bars, sentences.
Listen, darling. she's got bars, sentencing. Hello, double entendre. Hello. Right, I'm gonna break it down, shall I? She's got bars, sentencing. Like, some of you might not understand it. Like, she's got bars, sentencing. So bars, as in jail bars, sentencing, as in when you get sentenced, but bars as in writing bars and writing a sentence. Delicious.
Cut, and I'll kick that hoe. Cut, force drama. Blood, you play the back, bitch, I'm in the front. You need a job, this ain't cutting it. Nicki Minaj, who you ain't fucking with? You gon' brag about me,
bitch, with a Cadillac.
I am a movie, camera block. You out of work, I know it's tough. But enough.
This is fucking iconic. Like, I'm just doing little snippets. This channel's not to listen to the full artist's songs. I've said this time and time again. We'll move on to the most, one of the most iconic verses that I personally love, and that's with Diddy. You know what I mean? Hello, good morning. Listen to a bit of beginning, but you know what we're really here for. And that's Nicki Minaj's Tasty. Tasty little verse.
Hello, good morning. Tell me what the lick read. Pretty face, thin waist with the sick weed.
You know what?
First time fish telling.
We're not listening to Rick Ross because he had the nerve. The nerve. Yeah. Barbs will know. My barbs. Our barbs. Not my barbs. Nicki's barbs will know. Oh, I can feel the comment.
A little bit self-centered, but did I kill the queen? The Alexander McQueen got the wrist on gold. The bundles is on poke. Got the jimmy jimmy yeah, jimmy jimmy. What the fuck I look like, bitch, I'm from this town. I ain't coming out for less than $100,000. Man, last time I checked, I was bubbling now. I could turn down shows, I'm doubling now. Wait, on the baby, they ain't get that gear. Like 1,100 horses when I switch that gear. I just swerve on him, sort of like I missed that deer. And I press a little button on the sick batch, yeah. Cause I do it, I got $1 million credit. If you got the million dollars, you can put it up in credit. I just be like hella hollow, but I never could to loop them. Your money, I do it for the youth, yeah.
Good morning.
If you don't know that verse, if you're a fan and you don't know that, get out. Final one.
Yeah.
It's an absolute classic. Some of you might not have heard it, some of you might not understand it, but that's because you're not really a hip-hop fan if you don't understand lyricism and you don't understand what they're saying. You know what I'm saying? Roman in Moscow. Top tier for me. Top tier. Fetch Roman back. We need him. Kill these bitches, my man. Yes, these betches should be worshipping you in a synagogue, because what? You are the goat. That is the truth. Bible. Literally, my phone's on 1%.
Fuck you! Brace yourself! Fuck two!
Here it goes! Part two! Swallow balls! Next two!
She loves to to gag you bitches. Anyway, that is it from me today. So thank you for watching Tea Time with me, Tyler G. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Share it, share the fucking positive vibes, like I said. There will be new content coming, so keep an eye out. But yeah, that's it for new. Thank you for coming. You've watched Lily and Kelly. But anyway, thank you and bye, bitch. Oh.